Hi, I'm Jamie and I'm a fourth-year medical student at UEA. I always enjoyed the sciences at school. I love interacting with people. I couldn't see myself doing an office job in front of a computer 9 to 5, and to be able to mix those two together, I wouldn't want to do anything else. I get to go to a GP at the end of each week and apply the learning that I've had during the week. It's great to be able to put a patient's face to what you're learning about, and actually, given I'd like to be a GP, I couldn't really ask for much more. I would say it's the integration of placements with the learning that we get. Comparing other perhaps more traditional courses to UEAs, you have 3 preclinical years followed by 2 very clinical years, where at UEA it's very much mixed together. So actually getting taught about a certain subject throughout the week in seminars and lectures, and then being able to apply that to the patients you see in GP practice and in secondary care each week, I find very helpful for my learning. So I would say my most memorable moment so far was having the privilege of speaking at an anatomy memorial service, which was run by the course. We have cadavers that we inspect and study and dissect in our anatomy sessions. Actually getting to talk to the families of the people who donated their bodies so that we can learn, really. That was really special. At the moment, I'd like to think I'd be a GP somewhere specialising in perhaps paediatrics or something else. I'm not quite sure yet, but I'm trying to keep as many doors open as I can. The reason why I think people should look to being a GP is I have 2 reasons. One is that you get such a variety of things that you learn in medical school, and as a GP you get to keep up a lot of that learning because you don't know what you're going to see day to day. It could be anything from any of the systems that you've learned about at medical school, rather than just maybe one subset that you'd focus on as a consultant in hospital, say. And also the aspect of continuity of care, getting to see patients and follow them up and see how they're getting on. And my GP tutors even see the kids of patients they used to treat now. And I think it brings quite a human aspect to your job.